Welcome back to me. Today I will describe this story spot. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay, the name of the story spot is Kumaral Cafe. New tourist attraction that are hits in the city of Kefaminano, TTU. Kumara Cafe is located side by side with Cekdam, kilometer 9, which is located in the center of Kefaminano, a new IoT tourist spot, which is a lot crowded every day, morning, afternoon, and evening. There are no ticket to come to this location. Space is 750 meters from the Bin Mafok Monument Timor Regency, DPRD North Central Timor Regency, because it is the pavement used to and four world figures. This is a Photoshop. Four Photoshop with a check-down view that is beautiful between pine dust. It is very beautiful with beautiful natural nuances. When night falls, we will accompanied by beautiful decorative lights, suitable for hanging out while enjoying the music. It is Mam Marhain. And here it is also a fish pond. These are control waters or water rolls, roles used to maintain a number of fish recreational fishing. And the last, there is also Cekdam, a place called Cekdam. This Cekdam has a shooting panorama because it is surrounded by cypress. The color of the waters is clear enough to give it our nuance when looking at it. So many stories that I can share. Don't forget to stop by your family. Bye-bye!